Detecting diabetic retinopathy using deep learning. Abstract. Diabetic retinopathy, DR, is a human eye disease that occurs in diabetics and causes retinal damage, which can lead to blindness in the long run. DR is currently being manually screened by ophthalmologists, which is a time-consuming procedure. Document. In document we can provide this: contents, abstract, introduction, literature survey, system analysis, requirement analysis, system design, implementation and results, system study and testing, conclusion, future enhancement or future scope, references. PPT. In PPT we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references. This is the landing and login page of this project. Acts as the initial user interface for account creation. Provides detailed information about the project, explaining its goals, features, and overall purpose. Provides an interface for users to upload image and receive predictions based on the selected model, facilitating the prediction process. Displays the results of the predictions, allowing users to view the outcomes generated by the model based on their input. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.